Rodrigo. Oh, could be. Brilliantly blocked. Zidane. And did just enough defensively. The first half here comes to an end. So into the second half, it's still doable for the Mad Lads. How will they fare? Superbly read and executed. Rodrigo, excellent block. Now with Puskás. Oh, he's through here. And a goal! They've increased their lead, and they don't want to be throwing it away from here. Roberto Carlos. Well defended by Vidic. Thirty minutes left for play. And credit due, a good intervention. Smashing pass from Bergkamp. And nearly the ideal ball, but a good piece of defending. Now Fabio Cannavaro. And on to Kompany. Walker. It might be. Kenny Dalglish. And a fine tackle. Passes like that, very much in his repertoire. Walker. Roberto Carlos. So almost at full time, and the home side very much in command. Stuart, what have you made of their overall performance?
Well, they've controlled most of the game, haven't they? Their one and two touch passing has been sharp, the movement's been bright, and they've scored some good goals. They just need to keep their concentration through to the final whistle.
Oh, he could give it away. Roberto Carlos. And 1 minute of stoppage time has been added on. The referee blows for full time. It ends at a victory for the home team. No complaints from the fans here.
Well, Derek, they were better than their opponents in all aspects of...
Smiling texters, I like the smile. I like the smile after crying and upset. Then I laugh through the tears. I like the nervous grin and fear. I like the imperfect teeth set. The one over here, the one that makes your cheeks stretch, the one that hurts to hold. I like the smiling down the phone. I like the kindness that it shows. I like the smiling when alone, cause you know you're not alone. Cause I've been smiling too, and so have you. So grin and let it go.
Hello, it's great to be with you, and I don't think anybody is going to complain, especially about the weather. My name is Derek Ray, excited to be bringing you match commentary. And alongside me, my broadcasting partner, Stuart Robson. And what we have coming up for you... ...was max chemistry action. It's the Dream Destroyers versus the Rockets.
Well, Derek, if we can believe the managers, everything is set up for a great game here. We have two teams at the peak of form and fitness.
The starting 11 for Dream Destroyers. Lukas Radetzky is the goalkeeper. Danilo starts with Laurent Blanc in central defence. Garrincha starts with Vinicius Junior in the wide areas. And the tactical configuration has two players in attack from the very outset. Took a really smart piece of defending to stop them. The starting lineup for Rockets. Jerzy Dudek begins in goal. Fabio Cannavaro plays alongside Vincent Kompany in central defence. Mohamed Salah plays with Jack Grealish in the wide positions. And higher up, Ferenc Puskás plays alongside Pierre-Emerick Aubameyang. Salah! And there it is! 1-0! Their efforts have been rewarded! And look at the celebrations! Good run, very much in control of the situation. Real chance, and a really powerful effort, but just over the top. Eusebio, and the ball back with Destroyers now. Trying his luck. Oh, that's a fine save. Who can he pick out? And cleared away. Can he take the chance? Oh no, it's corner begging.
Well, they can't miss opportunities like that. What a chance to equalise.
Puskás. Oh, that's a super piece of defending. Eusebio. Promising move from Destroyers, but really sticking to their task defensively. Now with Puskás. And in with a real chance. It's gone in. Well, they're really in the mood here. Can they be stopped? He read the situation defensively and did his job. Jack Grealish. And he's broken free. Goal, and just look at the celebrations. Well, this is threatening to get out of hand. Just look at the scoreline. Well, the outcome is a free kick here. Sawa. Sawa! And a really good diving stop. And they'll get ready for the throw-in. There will be 1 minute added on at the end. Aubameyang. And what a magical save it was! And over comes the corner. Oh, commanding goalkeeping. And the whistle is sounded for... So underway again, and in the first half, what we saw was breathtaking football from Rockets. Are we in for more of the same in the second half? A switch of play now. realizing that it might be opening up on the opposite flank. Minutes to go. In with a chance. And it's there for him. Oh. A goal! Exactly what they were looking for, and he's come up with it! It's a massive lead, and it's very hard to imagine them losing it now. I think you've got to conclude that was good refereeing. A free kick in the end, after initially playing advantage, but it just wasn't there. Salah. Eusebio. Now with Shinola. And defensive play to be applauded. And so the referee blows for full time, and it goes down as a victory for the visitors.
Well, it was a very assured...